Restocking My Pantry, Part 2.
how it looks after a week and a half.
I feel like I can't keep this time with you.